Welcome back, this is Chesh here, and today we have Sun and Moon Booster Box. This is going to be exciting. Reason being is because one of the best secret rares that have ever been, which is a secret rare Ultra Ball, has been brought out again. Some new art. See this new playmat? Isn't this gorgeous? I will explain this in just a second. We'll just tear this open first and get at the juicy, juicy booster pack goodness. Okay, so first things first is guffgaming.com. They are our latest sponsor, so give them some love. There will be a link down below. You can check them out. If you're here in Australia, they have some stores around the country in Tasmania. They have stores here, of course, in Victoria, and they have one up in Queensland. So Guff Gaming, check them out. They are a great card shop to check out. Alright, we have booster packs. How do we want to do this? We'll just start cracking, shall we, and see what we get. Now, I haven't... it's just falling apart. It's all going wrong. I haven't cracked a booster box of this yet, so as far as I'm aware, and I'll take those code cards just because I want them, I think it is 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, I think. I'm sure we'll find out anyway. Stuffle, Litten, Tuckle, Young Goose, Rowlet, Energy. Now, the thing is that they do an energy in every booster pack in Sun and Moon because it is a base set. Trumbic, Rainbow Energy, lovely. Ooh, something very shiny already out of the first booster pack. Turquet. Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness. That is pretty. Umbreon GX Full Art. I assume it's full art. I'm pretty sure that that's what they were saying the full arts were. Feels like a full art. That is just insanely gorgeous. Alright, well, that's our first amazing pull out of the box. We'll continue on the left-hand side. Now, I know I haven't done a Pokemon booster box opening in a long time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. It's been a while. It's been a long while. Rowlet, Drowsy, Cutiefly, Skarmory. I love all this new art. Bounsweet, Fairy Energy, Herdia, Wishy Washy. Now, this this is something to keep an eye out. Because Wishy Washy, I think, is going to be in a couple of decks down the road. Rare Candy, Professor, Kukui, Inner Reverse Holo, hello, and an Incineroar. Alright, we're looking pretty good so far, if you ask me. I think for the next box, we'll probably just go straight to the pretties. Straight for the source, as they say. But this one, it's new enough that we can just go through some of the cards. Drowsy, Cutiefly, Skarmory, Bounsweet, Diglett with hair, Metal Energy, Golbat, Energy Switch, love me Energy Switch, another Professor Kukui, and a Nest Ball Reverse with a Parasect. Reverse foil doesn't look too bad in this set. Looks alright. Pretty standard, really. Take the code card. Probably end up giving some code cards away at some point. 4, 2 to the back. Fomentis. Morlun. Skarmory, Poliwag, Sandygast, Fighting Energy, Passimian, cool, Team Skull Grunt, Poison Barb, Surskit, Reverse, and Dragonite. Cool. Next booster pack. And I think we'll just skip the comments now. What is that? What about that? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2. Sounds like a good plan, yeah? Nestball, Dartrix, Alolan Persian, Pikipek, and a Decidueye. Love these energies. I really do. Turricat, Potion, Thumbit, Incineroid Reverse, and a Golduck. I feel so much better just getting the commons out of the way. I mean, I don't think people really care that much about the commons. If you do, maybe just comment down below. Because the more feedback I get on the way that I do this, the more I will know for next time. Oh, there's something shiny there again. Oh my goodness. 3, 4, and 1, 2. Ooh. It feels like it's going to be extremely shiny. It feels like cheating. Energy, Lily, Bulldog, Great Ball, Lapras, GX. Ugh. Just so absolutely pretty. That's weird because it feels like a full art. Maybe it is a full art. I thought the full art was like mega shiny weirdness like the other one over there, but I guess we'll find out later when we look these up. I have been on a bit of a Pokemon hiatus, mainly because I have been doing a lot of Magic the Gathering stuff, as you've probably already been able to tell from the channel. Which is great. Again, big thanks to Guff for sponsoring the channel. Rainbow Energy, Karajabug, Rotom Dex, Makuhita, and Lantern. Ah, Lantern, jump it away. Lantern, jump it away there, buddy. Guff coming on board means that I'll be able to provide more content and better content without trying to ruin the bank, as they say. 4, 1, 2. Because I fund everything myself. I don't get money from anywhere else. I am a small YouTuber. But if you go down and you hit like on these videos, you hit subscribe, share it around and make comments, those things are the things that make YouTube pick up on this much better. And that would be greatly appreciated to help the channel. Charbug, Dragonair, Poison Barb, Dragonite Reverse, and a Stoutland. Be nice if we did hit one of those secret rares. Be very nice. Especially if it was the Ultra Ball. Especially the Ultra Ball. Pokeball, Grand Ball, Metapod, Wishy Washy Reverse, awesome, and a Giggless. Darkness Energy looks amazing. Dragonair, Poliwhirl, Crushing Hammer, ooh, Toxapex? No, not heard of a Toxapex before, so that's pretty cool. And beware of what? I don't understand what I'm being beware of. So two ultras so far. How many are we gonna get to? I reckon I reckon we'll probably get to six is the going. I'm gonna say seven just in case. Focus, thank you. Steamy, Poliwell, Brion, Cloyster Reverse, and Muscarine. Muscarine. Keep almost giving those codes. Probably just, you know, meant to be, I guess. Telling me that I should just give out codes. But I want them for Pokemon Alliance so I can make you more videos. Energy, Professor Cuckoo, Golbat, Repel, Abroxish Reverse. Oh, nice. Primarina GX. Fantastic. So maybe this is an FA. Because it has the feel of an FA and this does. So we've got two FA. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, this is shaping up to be a pretty damn nice box so far. How are you, pools? Maybe comment down below, let me know what type of awesome stuff you got out of your boxes. Two, three, four, and one, two. Really, really liking this. I've had a quick look over this set, and I tell you what, for a base set, it looks pretty neat. There is some really, really cool cards, like Taurus. I think it's a GX, looks really good. Persimmon, Pokemon Catcher, I remember the day when it wasn't flip. Golbat, Experience Share and Foil, that's pretty cool. And a Primarina. We're almost at the halfway mark. It's gonna be a bit of a long video. That's alright. We haven't done Pokemon content in a while, so I'm just hoping that everyone appreciates. Fire Energy, Pokeball, Hypno, Big Malasada, Reverse Cosmog, and Hariyama! Keep putting those around the wrong way, but that's fine. No one will notice. Jim certainly won't notice, will you, Jim? I know he was gonna watch this the whole way through because he's the big man at Guff. Psychic Energy, Poliwell, Nestball, Aquanid. Is it supposed to be some sort of spider? Yeah, I guess so. Ooh, top. Toxapex, non-reverse, and a Shinotic. Oh, that's reverse. Learn all these names all over again. So many new Pokemon. Thanks, Obama. I mean Sun and Moon. Yeah, someone had to do it. Ah, what am I doing? One, two, three, four, and then two. Lightning Energy, Araquanid, Spinder, Lima, Spinder in foil. I know who I should send that to. I should send that to PKC. And a Palossand. It's a sandcastle. Yeah, it's a sandcastle Pokemon. I'm not gonna say that you run out of ideas when you start making sandcastle Pokemon, but you little bit, maybe just a little bit. Alright, Darkness Energy, Corsola, a Repel, Palipa, Pinsa, in reverse. She goes in my reverse pile. And a Crab Omnibul, Crab Omnibul, Abominable Snowman Crab. Yep, official name, Abominable Snowman Crab. I can't even say an Abominable Snowman now. Been a long, long day. Abominable Snowman. Why is it so hard to say? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Water energy. Sahara bug. Herodia. A Steeny. Metapod reverse. Oh, and a juicy. Decidueye GX. That's number 4 so far of ultra rare-ish kind of cards. We're getting there. That's out of one side of the box too. So that's 4. I wonder what else is in here that's going to be just amazing. Because so far those pulls. So good. Okay, Darkness Energy, Spinda, Potion, Hypno, Reverse Grubbin, and another Incineroar. Got plenty of Incineroars now. Don't remember if Incineroar was quite on my watch list. I don't think so. Metal energy looks fantastic. Granbull, double colorless. A rock with horns. A foil Alolan Persian. And a Stoutland. Rock with horns. Yep, that's the official name of that Pokemon now. If I can't say it, I'll make a name up. Just because I can. Alright, second half of the box has officially started, so hopefully... it will bear fruit. Fighting Energy looks amazing. Dragonair, Aliyama, a Hypno, Stoutland Reverse, and Poliwrath. And how angry and cool does he look? Surprising that he's not making the standard Poliwrath punching kind of stance that most Poliwraths seem to have in art. I don't know why they do, they just do. I guess it's just because, you know, he likes to punch stuff or something. Who knows? Fire Energy, Cassola, Energy Retrieval, Steeny. Rare Candy Reverse, oh, and a Cosmoem, yes, Cosmoem, again, trying to pronunciate these names of new Pokemon, kind of really testing it. Pile, really. Energy, Pinsir, Team Skull Grunt, Metapod, a Reverse, Marini, so hard to read on this purple as well, and Decidueye. New pile. Oh, something interesting there. Energy, Palipa, Cosola, Double Colorless, Bonesweet, and ooh, an Umbreon GX. Pretty. Not full art like the other two, but still pretty. I wish we could have foil Silgio. I can't remember his name. We'll figure it out later. Hopefully we'll get one. But there's a really sweet new GX Pokemon. It just looks amazing. It's got some terrific abilities on it. Torracap, Energy Switch, Trumbeak, Cloyster, and Energy. Something tells me that I just did that wrong somewhere. Did we? Yes. Because there's our reverse. Well, that was bound to happen, wasn't it? Booster pack might have been around the wrong way, or I might have sorted things correctly, possibly. One or the other, that's for sure. Four, one, two to the back. Yes. Okay, good. It's alright. Camera fell over. We're back. We're back. I swear. We're all good. Things are upside down, though. So, autofocus. Thank you. That doesn't seem to be working properly. There we go. Energy. Timer Ball. Boulder. Ultra Ball. Toucanion. Toucanon? And Parasect Rivers. That was horribly embarrassing. We had to cut that quickly because somebody might have knocked over the tripod. Yep. That's awkward. Okay. One, two, three, four, and to the back. We'll just leave the reverses there. That's fine. Beautiful psychic energy. Pincer. Timer Ball, Ultra Ball, Reverse Caterpie, and a Ribombi. Because that's easy to say. Maybe they started making up names just to try and test people's linguistics as some sort of weird, like, social experiment. It's possible. Four, two to the back. Rest in a pile. Fair energy. Experience share. Alolan Radio Kate. Raticate. Wishy Washy. Primarina in reverse. And another Hamayama. Seen so many good pulls. We're sitting on five now. Five GX Pokemon. Which means. Hopefully there's going to be something sweet. But I'm not sure, and I keep showing people cards. Just a side note, if you see any codes, they're probably already used. Metal Energy, another Persian, Herdia, Wishawashi, Butterfree, Reverse, and a Broxish. Okay, we have six booster packs left. About to be five. Okay. Let's go up there. And we got Fighting Energy. Ooh, that looks shiny. Persian. Brion. Rare Candy. Oh, nice. Foil Pokeball, and oh, Taurus GX that I was talking about. Oh, I mean, it's not a full art one, but still. Oh, never catch a bull by its horns. We'll just shuffle those up. So that's six GX, five boosters to go. No ultra rare Ultra Ball yet. Secret rare. Really want one, probably won't get one, but that's cool. We've got some really quite amazing pulls. I would have expected more FAs. I've been seeing people pull two or three out of their boxes. I might just be unlucky, which is no surprise. That does happen to me. Psychic Energy, Rion, Crocorocca, Bloop Burrow, Crocodile in reverse, and the little crab thing, I can't say its name. Abominable Snowman. Legend of the Andes. Here goes the Andes. One, two, three, four, one, two. And we can just technically go three and not worry about the energy, I think. Energy. Rotom Dex, Nestball, Durotrix, Rowlet. If you're watching this, Pete, you know who you are. You might want to comment down below, and the next time I see you, I will give you this Rowlet. How does that sound? Because I know he loves Rowlet. All I saw him posting leading up to Sun and Moon being released originally, and it was terrifying. The memes, my goodness, the memes, they were everywhere. But that's okay, that's why we love Peter. Grass Energy, Gramble, Boulder, Switch, a reverse Alolan Rattata, and Tazrina. Two booster packs. Now, just what we're going through the last booster pack. Guff do have their own YouTube channel, I believe. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong, but I don't think so. So you should go and check them out. And if I am right, that's going to be linked down below so that you can go and do that. And just remember, we do absolutely love feedback. I need you to comment down below, like the video, share it around, because that means that YouTube are going to pick up on it and they're going to, you know, obviously show it to more people, and more people can get on this. The more people we can get, the more product I can open. Electricity Energy, Switch, Rocktorn, Big Malathada, Reverse Crossola, and a Butterfree. Alright, we are down to the last booster pack. Thanks for watching. I really do appreciate everyone sticking around and watching me bust open stuff. It's led to a lot of great opportunities and hopefully more in the future. But that is up to you. You need to subscribe and stuff. Fairy Energy, Crocorocco, a Rainbow Energy, Charbub, a reverse Dragonair, and the last one is a Lantern. Well, no secret rares. No secret rares. But that's fine. Because let's have a look at some of the amazing GXs we got. Taurus GX. GX? EX. GX. Yes, good. Umbreon GX. Fantastic. Oh my goodness, I'm just throwing cards. I'm just throwing them. We've got Decidueye GX, Primarina GX, FA Lapras GX, and the very, very, very pretty Umbreon GX FA. All right, well, that's it for us for today. Remember to go and give Guff some love. And I will see you all next time. Keep cracking packs.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment down below, and share this with everyone.